Again, there you heard the actual metal being squashed and crunched by the spreaders, again exposing the door lock to be popped open. Shaft come over top there to protect everybody around the stream. Okay, there's one remover, one casualty, number one and number two come out the other side as well. Okay, thanks very much for watching. And again, if you want to talk to the firefighters in the arena about the equipment they've got, please spend a few minutes having a chat with them. I'm sure they'll talk to you about the car, what they've done.